Moths. Disgusting Indian meal moths have invaded my cupboard. First they mate.
Butt to butt.
Then they lay eggs in my pistachios. The larvae chew through plastic to get to the rest of my delicious food. Then they leave their poo laying around.
That's nasty, they gotta go.
Luckily, I have some friends to help.
Why is it that I can have a relationship with multiple women for a long time?
There's one up there. It's a Fulsidae, also known as a daddy longlegs or cellar spider. It hangs out upside down, waiting for something to fly by. Then it makes a moth burrito, with silk from its butt, after which it delivers a fatal, venomous bite. When dinner's done, they drop the carcass from the web, and onto my futon.
Oh, come on, man.
I scooped up the body of the moth with a spoon, and I vacuumed the cupboard.